Well, we're coming up now to music that was made famous during the era of the Sousa Band. John Phillips Sousa had not only great band, but in it he had some of the best soloists in the world, soloists which have inspired brass players internationally. One such was Herbert Clark, a cornet soloist, and another was Arthur Pryor, the composer of this next piece. Arthur Pryor was a trombonist who wrote pieces for himself and also for the euphonium. We're going to hear now a solo based on the old Scottish tune Annie Laurie, but with ever more complicated and virtuosic variations. And here to play it, please welcome Algirdas Matonis.
Years old today, yes. All right, get on with it, get on with it then. Arkadaş Matunis.